covered in grease. I'd rather that grease go on my butt than all over my shoes. Look at the sun, man. This is incredible. No police, no worries. Just an awesome crane driver. I'm gonna be a right mess when I try and get a taxi in a minute. Covered in shit. What? Look at that. Keep one butt cheek on this flat bit at all times, and then we're good. If I fell from here right now, I would die several times. I wish this was a flume. It's one giant slippery flume. Be a lot easier. Such a dude.
Okay, my friend.
Yeah. Thank you.
What is your name?
James.
James?
Yeah, James Kingston.
This way from country?
England.
England?
Yeah.
No, you use helicopter, no parachute?
No. Just climb.
Climb?
Yeah. Now look at this.
Yeah, this is too much kachra. Rubbish, too much.
Oil.
Yeah.
Grease, yeah, like
this year now we're going 5-6 years week.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. It's a long time. This is amazing.
Yeah, I'm working here 4 years.
Yeah? Every day this?
Every day, yeah.
Oh. Not a bad job.
Sun coming. Now evening time sun going.
Yeah, this. Oh. Amazing.
I got that in England. With you on picture?
Yeah, man. This guy's a legend. That is amazing. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Oh man, Dubai is on another level. It really is. If that would have happened in England, the crane driver probably would have just punched me. Whereas this guy says, good morning, shakes my hand, how are you? Now it's time to go home. Get cleaned up, I'm covered in this crap. Squeezing through any gap. Here we are. Back on safer ground. Around this way. This is incredible. Which crane do I climb next? This one? This red one? It's too many to choose from. Crazy, but there's literally no wind up here right now.